It's a sound hadith agreed upon its authenticity, and it is narrated by a companion. You may hear his name for the first time, Rab'i ibn Hirash radiyallahu anhu. He said, انطلقتُ مع أبي مسعود الأنصاري إلى حذيفة ابن اليمان رضي الله عنه. فقال له أبو مسعود حدثني ما سمعت من رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم في الدجال. قال إن الدجال يخرج وإن معه ماء ونار. فأما الذي يراه الناس ماء فنار تحرق، وأما الذي يراه الناس نارا فماء بارد عذب، فمن أدركه منكم فليقع في الذي يراه نارا فإنه ماء عذب طيب. فقال أبو مسعود وأنا قد سمعته. متفق عليه. ربعي بن حراش، may Allah be pleased with him, said, once I joined Abu Mas'ud al-Ansari. We both went to Hudhayfa ibn al-Yaman, may Allah be pleased with him. And Abu Mas'ud al-Ansari said to Hudhayfa, tell us what you heard from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam concerning the Antichrist or the false Messiah, al-Masih al-Dajjal. So Hudhayfa ibn al-Yaman said that Rasulullah, peace be upon him, said, Ad-Dajjal will appear and will be with him water and fire. Water and fire. That which people consider to be water, in fact, it will be a burning fire. And that which people will consider to be fire will be a reality, cool and sweet water. And whoever from among you happens to face him, he should jump into that which he sees as fire. For that will be nice and sweet water. And Abu Mas'ud al-Ansari, may Allah be pleased with him, said, I have also heard this from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What do we have here? We have multiple companions. Heard the same hadith from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his warning against the trial of the false Messiah. It's a serious trial. You remember in the beginning of the last hadith, four episodes back, we said there was not a single prophet but has warned his people against the trial of the Antichrist, the false Messiah. And there will not be any fitna, a trial, since Allah created the heavens and the earth until the end, severer and greater than the trial of the false Messiah, generally speaking. So this guy would come with what would look like Jannah. So those followers of his will believe him. When they enter it, it will be nothing but hellfire. He will have what would look like hellfire, narun tuhriq, blazing fire, to warn and to threaten those who will oppose him and refuse to believe in him, because we will recognize he's kafir. So you're threatened that I'm going to throw in hellfire. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, if you happen to live to see him and face him, if he threatens you with hellfire or with nar, tuhriq, burning fire, jump into it. It's nothing but a sweet and cool water. It will be heaven though, because he's an imposter. He's an antichrist. He's the greatest liar.